A peanut butter pie has a diameter of 9 inches. Determine the circumference of the pie. The circumference of a pie. A 9-inch diameter pie, the circumference will be 9 times pi. But what to use for pi? Pi is irrational, and you see the first few digits of it. If I use pi is about 3.14, then the circumference, when I multiply by 9, is about 28.26 inches. However, if you use your calculator, then the circumference is about 28.27 inches.